All right, well, big game for defense and for you. I mean, especially tell me about today. I mean, I guess what kind of changed when they went up, 10-0, that you guys seemed to settle in so well and really start forcing some turnovers and doing things different?
We just had to keep playing. You know, 10 points early, I mean, it's a long game. Football is a long game, you know, and it's a game of momentum, a game of inches. You know, and I think once we got the momentum back with the play fake in the pass to Marlon, really put us in a good position, you know. And then they had a miscue on defense, and we get another touchdown right before the half. Really gave us the momentum to go back out and finish.
And now 1 minute away, you got Auburn. If you beat Auburn, you're in the SEC championship game. I mean, is that kind of sunk in for you guys that you're that close to that? You know, one win away, one left.
I don't think it's sunk in yet. You know, I think once we start preparing for it, you know, start watching film on it and get ready for it, I think it's probably going to sink in. If we win, we're back in the limit.
Is it a little bit scary having so much riding on one game, you know, when there's not a chance now that someone else could slip up and, this is the last chance you guys have to do it?
I wouldn't say it's scary, because I know if we execute to the best of our ability, I think we're going to have a better chance to win. And we just got to come out and execute, you know, and make plays.
Yeah, there's a lot of guys who, you know, played SEC championship game last year. I mean, how excited are they about the prospect of possibly getting back there?
I think a lot of guys knew coming back, winter workout, summer workout, that we had the ingredients to do it. You know, we had one slip up on the road at South Carolina. You know, and they don't want to give up. You know, everybody kept playing. Everybody still believed in our dream. You know, and I think we're a game away from making them come true.